埃及第一条轻轨铁路背后的承包商是中国厂商，是中共一带一路计划的一环，如今却导致埃及陷入债务危机。
Around the world, you can literally see how the Belt and Road Initiative, or BRI, has run into problems. International airports built with Chinese money are empty. Deepwater ports are underutilized. And construction on some transportation projects has been crawling. Some projects that are up and running have saddled poorer countries with billions of dollars worth of debt, which has prompted Belt and Road backlash in some places.
在俄乌战争跟通膨的影响下，热钱撤离埃及，埃及的外债暴增来到1578亿美元，相较十年前增长近五倍。在财政恶化下，埃及政府不止卖资产，去年更宣布进口商只能使用信用状进口商品，导致大量进口货物积压在港口无法清关。目前积压在港口的货物价值已经达到95亿美元。为了避免埃及财政崩溃，国际货币基金组织已经批准提供为期46个月30亿美元。贷款，这是埃及6年内第四次求助 IMF。而在非洲54个国家中，就有46个是“一带一路”计划的合作成员，许多项目面临资金断裂而停摆的处境。越来越多开发中国家背债千亿元，掉入中共的债务陷阱外交。新唐人亚太电视高正能赵廷玉整理报道。